Cramer Like UBER after it reported earnings last week. So will he like LYFT when LYFT reported earnings? Last week when UBER reported earnings and also projected the company will be profitable by Q4 or 2020, and that pulled up the profitability date by a year, and that put a positive on UBER. And if we take a look at the UBER's price action here, so we see UBER last week, after we reported earnings, it popped 9.5% on Friday. And today it came up to this 41.25, 41.84 resistance zone and kind of backing off a bit right now. So what I'm looking at on UBER, there is a potential resistance up here at this 45.63 level. If we clear that, then essentially we see this high could be targeted. So that's UBER. And LYFT got an upgrade today by North Coast Research, and they upgraded to a buy. And you can see LYFT's got a nice pop here today. So far, it's up 7.42% or $3.72 last trade at 53.65 or so. So you can see right now it's moving nicely up here. And if we zoom in here, take a look at some of the recent price action on LYFT. See that there is this Fibonacci retracement that I set up here, and here's the pivot high. So this is the swing, and first it pulled back to this 618 and try to move through it, but unable to clear the previous pivot high, and then it pulled back once again into this retracement zone and stay above the 38.2. It finally also pushed back above the this pivot high at 49.75, and then today with the upgrade, it popped and went to this 127. Seems like it is trying to head toward this 55 area at the 141. Now, the market right now is projecting a price move of plus or minus 10%. So at the current price of 53.63, that is about $5.36 or 35 cents. So if we add that on top of the current price, that will move this thing to pretty close to $59 on the upside and $58 and change on the downside. So essentially, I got a little bit of a rectangular here to box out the projected move by the market. And right now, we could see that it could, you know, essentially come up to this 1618 and move above this 57.59. If tomorrow LYFT reported positive earnings and also give a similar projection of profitability that will be ahead of schedule, then I think Cramer will like LYFT. So essentially, it is trying to get above this level here. That's basically what the market is projecting, right? This area here, okay? So we're basically looking at this this zone for the upper bound on the upper level on the projected move, and then be basically down at this area here. You know, if it is getting a negative response, it'd be somewhere around down here at the 48. So while you're waiting for Cramer to give it a like on LYFT, I just want to remind you to click that thumbs up to help me smash the YouTube algorithm, and also click the subscribe if you want to see more of these videos. And also one final note, tomorrow right before the close, I will post a comment in the section below on the latest market price projection on LYFT earning. So do be up to date going into the earning after the close. So thank you for watching and have a profitable day.